My name is Angela Scanlon and I am the co-founder of Freckle. I don't want to be boxed into any one given style. I want to wake in the morning and decide what tickles my fancy. It's like choosing a baby. I would say I'm going to go with the pixelated heart because it spins and I don't know why that thrills me so much. I need to get out more, really. I want to be in your house. And I mean, I can't knock into you every day because it would be a bit weird. Maybe exciting briefly, but also awkward. So this is the next best thing. Turquoise. It's very calming. We've got turquoise resin and honestly, you know, I like a crystal in my bra, but sometimes it's just not appropriate. And so this is like having that. It's a mixed bag. I like The Cure, I like the Cranberries. I also like Harry Styles. The Backstreet Boys are having a comeback for me at the moment because my daughter is nuts about them. So yeah, she's not a music snob, guys. I love a rose quartz, but honestly, my crystal collection is outrageous. So all in any of them, the more the merrier. I'm a maximalist, you can maybe tell. I'm a toast kind of gal, but I feel like a croissant as a charm would be quite a vibe. I'm working on it. Will somebody write that down, yeah?